you crazy people doing? Hey, okay, Leslie, come on out. Pull that trolley up the rail. Nice one. All right. Okay, so welcome to the Edgework team. Welcome to the Edgework. Hey, we are 356 meters above the ground, or 1,168 feet. All right, we're on a platform that's 1.5 meters wide, and we're going to do a total of 150 meters around the outside of the CN Tower, yeah? Good idea?
Yes.
Okay, so we'll keep walking this way. Bye-bye. Keep walking this way, guys. Now, time to loosen up a bit. Let go of your black rope. Let go of your rope. That's the way. Stay in the middle of the platform there. And we're going to start with William at the back and then work this way. So, William, you've just got to watch what I do. And all you're going to do is get your feet over the edge like that and help down.
Oh my God.
So step up there, William. Toes on the edge. And have a look down. Ashley, your turn.
Oh my God.
You can do it.
For the video.
Okay, have a look down. Have a look down. Notice that? You didn't, there you go.
No.
Well, William will show you, okay? So William, if you face me, you can have a turn. So all you've got to do is come this way a little bit and sit down into your harness. So you're a little bit taller, so it's a long way down. You've got to drop all the way down into that harness and bring your feet towards me. So you're pretty much sitting back into that harness. That's it. And all you got to do now is walk backwards.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
Oh my God.
That's what everybody does on a building when they're 356 meters above the air, out of the ground. Walk backwards. Now once you get those heels over, then you're gonna push your shoulders back into that harness and straighten your legs out. Straighten those legs, lock those knees. Awesome. Now when you get there, let go of the rope. Yeah. Have a look down, and you can just chill there if you like. Okay, Ashley, turn around this way, turn around this way. You guys out there, you happy? Yeah. You look pretty cool, calm and collected. Good stuff, guys. That's it, just let that rope slide through your hands. Keep pushing your shoulders out. Keep going, got a fair way to go, believe it or not. You're nearly there now. Awesome. That's it, yeah. Now, how's the toes? All right, good stuff, yeah, nice one. Woo.